change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
It's Dude Love versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But hey, the good vibrations are flowing because Dude Love is in the house.
What an impressive combination of moves.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
That's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
He's zeroing in on the arm now. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Oh, what an offensive move! He's showing no signs of letting up. far?
Oh, I certainly have.
Nice reversal.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
The American Badass.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Man, how can you not respect this man after what he just went through?
We got company.
Here we go.
That applause looks to be mocking to me, John. You got to suspect these guys have an ulterior motive.
I don't suspect anything. I think they came out here, they applauded him, and they're showing their love.